Welcome to the V104 Bridal Showcase. Today we are proud to present to you a selection of bridal fashions available at Bridals by Sandra. Welcome to the V104 Bridal Showcase. Today we are proud to present to you a selection of bridal fashions available at Bridals by Sandra. Pennsylvania, Bridals by Sandra has won the Distinguished Who's Who Award for 9 consecutive years due to their designer styles, quality of merchandise, and excellence in customer service. By the National Bridal Service as one of the largest bridal specialty stores in the Northeast, Bridals by Sandra's bridal consultants are eager to assist you with all of your wedding needs. Classic traditional weddings, romantic garden weddings, ultra-formal black tie affairs, or unique high-fashion weddings. The consulting staff at Bridals by Sandra, along with their expert seamstresses, will help create your wedding of a lifetime. We are proud to introduce to you today's fashion show coordinator and bridal buyer, Susan Powell.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Bridal Sandra portion of the B104 Bridal Showcase. We hope you enjoyed our prelude this morning. This afternoon, they were dresses by Maggie Satoru Midgley, Justin Alexander, and the newest David Tadera stylist. As we notice, a lot has changed in bridal industry this season. The return of soft romantic ball gowns, new fabrics, new styles, and never before is the Princess Bride more popular. Our bridesmaids for the Princess Bridal gowns are wearing dresses in the stately color of navy, worn frequently for spring, summer, fall, or winter weddings. The fabrics are satin. Jackie is wearing a satin and tulle dress by Desi Maids Collection. Paige is wearing a Bilefka and our ball gown on Danielle in navy. And our mother's dresses in shades of slate and gray. Excellent compliments for mother of the brides and daughters of the grooms. It's important for mothers today to also realize that they are also part of the wedding party. And gone are the days when they have to just wear pink for the mother and the bride and blue for the mother and the groom. It's important for mothers to blend into the wedding party, which we'll see later on in today's presentation. Margie shows us a beautiful dress from the Glamour Collection for Casablanca's Women's Collection. At Bridals by Sandra, we have a wonderful selection of dresses in women's size ranges. This particular Casablanca is done in your classic satin with silver accents. Diamond white is the color of our French tulle. Our French tulle is a beautiful fabric by Casablanca Bridals. It's light, it's airy, and very much for today's fashion-forward bride. Worn with a drop torso, a colors, diamond white with silver trim. And with silver being such a popular shading, we have our next dresses with the silver Swarovski trim at the bodice and the hemline. A very, very stylish dress by Maggie Saturo Designs. Featuring the beautiful silver Swarovski crystal accents also throughout her veil. Alicia shows us from Maggie Saturo the Sweetheart Collection. Once again, with the Swarovski crystal being beautiful shades of platinum. Platinum being a very, very, very fashionable forward color. We continue our presentation. Girls. Joellen will show us, Joellen, the beauty of platinum. By Maggie Saturo, their shade is called Silver Haze. The actual wedding gown is silver. Accented with the traditional seed pearls and crystals, the dress has tiny little Swarovski trims, but the entire dress is of silver haze by Maggie Saturo Bridals. At Bridals by Sandra, we will be hosting the first Maggie Saturo trunk show collection and sale, January 27th, 28th, and 29th, right at Bridals by Sandra in Nazareth. Thank you, girls. Bridals by Sandra is located directly on Route 191 in Nazareth. We've been outfitting brides since 1965. We've serviced thousands of weddings, and your bridal consultant will help you with all aspects of planning your special wedding day. Today on stage, you're meeting the bridal consultants at Bridals by Sandra. You're not seeing professional models. These are girls that you'll be working with when planning your special wedding day. They truly love what they're doing. I think it shows when you see them on stage. They'll help you also feel like a special princess on your special wedding day. Sally's been with us over 5 years, and today she's showing you a beautiful dress by Pronovia's Bridal. Manufactured in Barcelona, Spain, with the most beautiful laces in today's industry. Mariah and Stephanie are wearing silk satin by Casablancas. Simplicity in style, elegance in fabric. Many of you in today's audience may have visited Bridals by Sandra in the past and are very familiar with Mariah on stage. And our newest member to the team is Stephanie. We look forward to having her also on board with Bridals by Sandra. Debbie shows us an English net gown from Maggie Saturo Bridals. And girls, if you've been here at Bridals by Sandra before, you may have met Debbie for many occasions. Today may be your wedding day, but Debbie may have helped you with your prom gown, as she's been with Bridals by Sandra this year, 25 years. A beautiful gown in silk taffeta and English net, available with a matching mantilla. Formal elegance is returning to bridal fashions. Laces are important, soft fabrics are important. And Danielle and Lindsay show us the beauty of ivory and champagne, a vintage flair. Thank you. returns to the stage in a beautiful lace dress, available from size 2 to size 22 and beyond. This particular dress is shown today in the champagne gold and also available in white and classic ivory. A beautiful, beautiful styling with a vintage look. Our team shows you beautiful selections from Maggie Sotero Bridal and Casablanca Bridal. Thank you, girls. Bridals by Sandra, when we outfit a bride, your bridal consultant will help you find the right dress for your wedding day, but they'll also help you find the right bridesmaids. Now, with the right bridesmaids, we also have the right accessories, and Jackie shows us things from our accessory collection. Jackie's showing you a wide variety of gloves and shoes that are available in the same shade to match your gown. If you have a dress for a black tie formal wedding, it's important that you're wearing long gloves to combat that look. Also, Kelsey is showing you from our collection of stationery, we have saved the dates that your bridal consultant can help you select the right wording for your invitations and save the dates. In addition, our accessory department also has rental items such as the bird cages and mailboxes. And ladies, what that is, it allows you to put your cards and envelopes in these safe, secure spots, and gone are the days, Mom, of those old-fashioned money bags that we all hated to carry when we got married. Our bridesmaids today in the vibrant colors. Joellen shows us peacock, the fabric being your classic satin, extremely good for formal, elegant black tie weddings. Alicia, an emerald green, a beautiful halter by Desi Creations. Samantha, in vibrant fuchsia. And in red, we have Jacqueline from No Left Cuff Bridesmaids. Our vibrant collection. Each dress that we have in our bridesmaids department is available in about 40 different shades. Vibrant colors are extremely good if the bride is wearing bright white. And for bridesmaids, the black, a classic black bridesmaid dress, always stylish. And right now we have bridesmaids available with the sequin trim or the classic elegant simplistic styling in black. And our next dress, worn by Margie, is a dress that is called Ambrosia by Maggie Sotero. This dress features a shirred bodice and a full ballroom skirt with insets of French alençon lace, sequins, and seed pearls. Today our girls were tanned by Lehigh Valley Tan in Nazareth. And our flowers were provided by Richmond Flowers. Our mother's dresses in platinum and black. The fabric is silk champagne with our gowns available short or long. Thank you, girls. As we showed you when we began this show, those soft ball gowns are today's designer choices. Mariah wears French tulle with Swarovski crystal bodices designed for Casablanca bridals. Casablanca Bridal is the only manufacturing company that customizes a gown for you. If you choose to do a certain skirt or would like to do a sweetheart neckline or you would like to have straps to your dress, they will take the basis of a dress, get your ideas, sketch your gown, and custom make it directly for you. The new color of champagne in French tulle. A modified sweetheart neckline, a drop tulle waistline, and today we're showing it with the beautiful cathedral length veil. The fabrics are silk satin by Casablanca Couture and Prenovius Bridal. The color is soft ivory, available both in white and diamond white. Models were pampered, having their hair and makeup done by Anthony Ashley Design in Allentown. And a member from their crew will be at Bridals by Sandra as the Bridals by Sandra featured business on Saturday. If you have any questions on how your hair or makeup should be done for your wedding on Saturdays, we'll be able to also help you with that. Lindsay shows you a beautiful ball gown by Maggie Sutero, featuring the waterfall skirt. The color is ambrosia. And with today's trend of the beautiful cascading ruffles, Alicia shows us diamond white. Show them your back. You can see that if you are a tiny petite bride and you want to elongate your body when walking down the aisle, you can give yourself a very tall, stately appearance by having that long veil. And we'll show you how to bustle it later on. Joellen is lucky enough to wear the very first dress from Maggie Sutura's 2012 collection. The name is Lilith, combining soft ruffles and Chantilly lace trim. Our Maggie Sutero trunk show begins on January 27th, and all the newest Maggie Sutero pieces will be there for 3 days only. And they will be arriving at Bridals by Sandra before shipped to any other of the bridal businesses. Soft feminine styling for today's bride. Thank you, girls. Now, in today's audience, let me just ask around, how many girls are not getting married in a church? Aha, look at all of you, okay? How many of you might be going to an island or on location? There we go. We see it more and more each day that we don't want to do the church weddings, and for various reasons, we want to combine vacation with wedding. And for a beautiful island wedding, we show you ivory chiffon with multicolored trim. Whether going to an island or just choosing a park or a favorite backyard, for outdoor weddings or even flying to Jamaica or perhaps even Hawaiian Islands, the color is magenta. The fabric, soft chiffon by Desi. Now, if you're going to have an island wedding, Possibly the guys aren't wearing tuxes. I would say that'd be very warm. They may be wearing suits. When the guys wear suits, ladies, it's very, very proper for your girls to be in ski-length dresses. And if you're barefoot on the beach, we have Jacqueline showing us maize. With a little cap sleeve, very fun, frolicky short dress. And we have Paige with a ruffle trim in her Jordan fashion by Bill Pesh. The long dresses, however, should be worn if the tuxedos are worn for the men. Then the girls should also be in formal attire. You don't want girls in semi-formal dresses when the men are in the most formal attire. And combining ruffles with a floor-length gown by Sport Creations, a division of Maggie Sotaro, affordably priced in a $300 price range, we have a soft ruffle dress and a ball gown with that Swarovski crystal trim. And next we have, to add to our soft feminine features, there she comes. Mothers wearing dresses, and we have our little girls from the area, from the Girl Scout troops. They have decided to participate with the B104 group, and they are selling their Girl Scout cookies at today's venue. So our little girls all dressed up for their special occasion. Sweet beginnings, our little flower girls' dresses. Remembering that little girls deserve to be treated like little girls. They should be dressed appropriately. You don't want to dress a little girl in a big girl's dress. And we have Margie in a beautiful soft organza by Madeline Gardner. Featuring a shirt waist and asymmetrical drape. And in the light shades of ivory chiffon, Sarah shows us the beauty of Maggie Sotaro, worn for formal weddings and informal weddings, extremely elegant. The fabric is silk chiffon, very delicate, light and airy, very romantic. And Stephanie is wearing light ivory with silver by Casablanca Bridals. This dress features a modified sweetheart neck, an ampere waist, which always elongates the body, and those popular ruching trim, which kind of tucks in the belly, so all shapes and sizes can wear a beautiful ruched dress. For destination weddings, for weddings that aren't in the church, the softness of chiffon. Thank you, girls, and a special thank you to the Girl Scout troop for them helping us out today and looking so special in their princess dresses. Now, taking our presentation from the most informal wedding to the most formal weddings, we have to remember, ladies, that it's fun to go to the bridal shows, and we all love to do them for you, and it's so exciting to see the newest of fashions. But remembering, today's the day that you're going to be planning something that will change your life forever. It's your wedding day. This dress is from Barcelona, Spain, by Panovius Bridal. Classic elegance, simplicity in style, elegance in fabric. is beaded with Swarovski crystal trim and accented with Swarovski crystal jewelry. At Bridals by Sandra, it's also very important that the bridal gowns and the bridesmaids' dresses match one another. Now, if you take notice, come back out here just a moment, Alicia. Look at the way Alicia's dress hugs her body and the fabric used. This bridesmaid dress is extremely complimentary to that bridal gown. Girls, in looking for the right dress, it's really important that the dresses look good together, because those memories and your photos are the things you're going to have forever and ever. Our next dress is a ball gown named Sibel for Maggie. Champagne color would be worn by Little Flower Girl and Sarah. For bridesmaids and flower girls, in celadon and ivory and taupe. And mothers of the bride and mothers of the bride. The beautiful black bridesmaids from Waters and Waters and Jim Helm collection. And for the beauty of the black tie formal wedding, we have a ball gown designed by Justin Alexander Bridal in silk champagne. Special day, the day you're planning your wedding, a day you will never ever forget. So we hope you get a chance to stop at Bridals by Sandra to see that very special dress, and maybe a black tie wedding is in your future. Thank you, Joellen. Heard of Bridals by Sandra that has already sitting there? Quite a few of you. My parents started Bridals by Sandra in the 60s. However, back in 1970, we also opened up our satellite store. Our satellite store reopened just 1 year ago, next month. In the C.E. Roth formal wear building, the name of the store is Sue Ames Bridal Outlet, previously located on Hamilton Street in Allentown. Has anyone ever heard of Sue Ames Outlet before? There you go. Well, we're back, okay? At Sue Ames Bridal Outlet, it allows you to buy a dress off the rack. This beautiful bridal gown you see on stage to the right of me is available at that particular store for $99. In addition, the Sue Ames Bridal Outlet has one room catered to all women's sizings. So we have one full room that's called our glamour room. In addition, we have racks and racks of dresses for $50 for your bridesmaids. No one says you must special order your bridesmaids. You can buy your bridesmaids
all of one color and put together a beautiful wedding, as both of these dresses are from our Sue Ames Bridal Outlet, located directly in the C.E. Roth Formal Wear Building. Also, C.E. Roth Formal Wear Sue Ames Bridal Outlet is very well known for quinceañeras, sweet 16s, sweet 15s, worn with the little jacket, and then afterwards the jacket is removed and a tiny little strapless for later. This dress can also be shortened or have removed for a tiny little mini dress. So ladies, if you don't have significant ordering time for many wedding gowns is 6 to 9 months, or if you are planning your wedding very quickly or want to do it very cost effectively, you can also talk to Marianne at my booth and also meet Margie and Alicia over here back at my booth following the show. They run our Sue Ames Bridal Outlet. They can tell you more about it. The dresses at Sue Ames are completely different than Bridals by Sandra. However, it's a wonderful collection of a dress for anyone who is a little bit budget conscious in today's times. And once again, Margie in her gorgeous dress. Nothing at Sue Ames Bridal Outlet is higher than $6.99. Her dress on stage is $500. And once again, Paige in the beauty of pearl and the drama of black at $99. So it doesn't have to cost a lot, girls, to look beautiful on your special wedding day. You may just want to check Bridals by Sandra's satellite store, Sue Ames Bridal Outlet. Thank you, girls. Now getting back into Bridals by Sandra, what we offer today's bride, in addition to all the different aspects of planning your wedding, we also have that very popular and new fashion brought out by David Tatera quite heavily, is changing into that cake cutting dress. And these are what is called cake cutting dresses or departure dresses. Departure dresses, ladies, are the fact that you want to change out of that big ball gown, get into something more relaxed and comfortable when you cut your cake. It starts to signify the end of your reception, and you don't have to leave in that big cumbersome dress that you arrived at the church or at the reception hall in a limo, and you're going to leave in your tiny little sports car. You got to change your clothes. Those were cake cutting dresses. In addition, many times our girls use reception dresses and use the beautiful colors of plum like the bridesmaids and spark it up a little bit so the bridal can wear the same color as the bridesmaid, but in a little bit more fashion forward and super sexy dress. For receptions, for honeymoons, for cruise wear by Tony Bowles and Giovanni. For elegant cruise wear, the colors of silver and gold, and the multi-vibrant colors. And shown by Sherry Hill, the best pageant designer in the industry. Sherry Hill is exclusive at Bridals by Sandra. Has a full complete selection of prom dresses. If you have little sisters or relatives that are going to their high school prom, you may want to check out Sherry Hill's collection. They are shown on the Kardashians. We have Kendall Jenner working for Sherry Hill. And from our special occasion collection of Bridals by Sandra, the colors of purple and red and silver and gold and multicolors. And our mermaid style fish scale dress, as we call it. So ladies, if you're planning your wedding and you're also thinking of a special honeymoon, and that honeymoon includes a cruise, please don't forget to shop our collection of special occasion dresses at Bridals by Sandra. Bridals by Sandra also has a great staff of seamstresses on board that can custom fit your gown to fit nice and tight like all these dresses. Our seamstresses are on the premises at Bridals by Sandra, so you don't have to take your gown wherever it is you like. We do have seamstresses seamstresses that work for you. They are contract seamstresses. You can talk about the price with them. You're working directly for them, but they have the gown for you here at Bridals by Sandra. In addition, if you shop at Bridals by Sandra, Bridals by Sandra stores your wedding gown until the week of your wedding in a fireproof vault, so nothing gets added. It is fully insured until the day of your wedding, and we encourage all of you that are shopping at Bridals by Sandra, if you're a Bridals by Sandra bride, allow our pressing department to take care of that special pressing of that special dress. Thank you, girls. Today's Bridal by Sandra performance. If anyone is interested in attending the Maggie Saturo trunk show, it's a little bit different. If you've ever been at Bridal by Sandra before, you get assigned a consultant that helps you every step of your way. But for the trunk show, these dresses are only there one weekend only. So the consultant will be assigned to you at that point, but we'd love to show you all of these dresses. And they will be there for 3 days only, so space is limited. Please let us know if you're interested. From Maggie Saturo, Alicia just showed us ivory and gold lace with matching mantilla. Nicole is showing us a dress they named Bernadette, featured in all national magazines for Maggie Saturo creation. Keyhole back. Those sleeves and back can be created with any strapless dress if you like that feature. So when someone's asking me what's new for today's bride, the new things are lace and ball gown, and this dress combines both. Barcelona, Spain, made for Pronovia's Bridals. Shown exclusively in the valley at Bridals by Sandra. At Bridals by Sandra, our price ranges start at $500. Consultant, and our consultants are trained to stay within your budget to find you the best dress for that special day. As Mariah shows us dress with a peacock feather trim and soft ruffled accents in French tulle. Accented with the soft belts, belts are incredibly popular and stylish. With all bridal gowns available in different types of beading and color, if you'd like. As Kelsey and Jacqueline show us black lace over nude by Belle Swan Desi Fashions. Sweetheart neckline and soft Swarovski crystals. Also available in white or ivory, but for dramatic purposes, if the color suits you and you want something very, very soft, romantic, and different, your to wish all of you a lifetime of happiness, good health, and prosperity. Thank you for coming.